Now racing for the Rilts Indian Turf Invitation Cup Grade 1, 1999. And as they settle down, it's a sunny climb as the leader from the Deep Sensation in second place as they take the first turn. Flowers of the Forest Racing Turf, 2.5 length behind it to ride. Then the Supervite, very close behind, running play. Up on the outside, Beautiful Babe in the center track charm. Second lap there is Academy Gold at the Parsi Hondi last corner, and ridden well of the pace there is the 11 to 10 favorite, Saddle Up. Past the 1800, sunny kilometers, 3 in front of Deep Sensation, 3 lengths behind the Flowers of the Forest, a gap of more than 8 lengths away, Serine, another 3 lengths away, Supervite. Falling behind is the Running Flame as they pass the 1600. Very close behind is Beautiful Babe on the outside. On the rail there, Track Charm. Length and a quarter behind is Academy Gold. A close by, last there is Saddle Up. Past the 1400, not much of an appreciable change in the order. With Sunny Crown 2 in front of Deep Sensation, 2.5 lengths away is the Flower of the Forest. 5 lengths behind is the Rhyme of the Falling Away, Super Wide as they pass the halfway mark. 5 lengths away is Running Flame on the inside, and joining up on the outside there, Beautiful Babe. 3 parts of a length behind on the rails is Track Charm. Now Academy Gold is being pushed on the outside, on the rails there, Saddle Up. Past the 10, sunny climb, there's a length and a quarter in front of Deep Sensation being scrubbed in second place. 2.5 lengths away, Flower of the Forest, there's a past the 800. 3 lengths behind is Serine, another 3.5 lengths away, Super Wide. 3.5 lengths behind is Beautiful, it's a Running Flame being captured by Beautiful Bay. Track Charm on the inside, and now Saddle Up making a four with no in the rear, Academy Gold. They're negotiating the turn now, and it's Flowers of the Forest on the outside, comes to pick up the running. A length and a half to 2 lengths in front of the Sunny Cry. Supervise comes up with a nice run in the center. Running Flame is up on the outside. Saddle Up being chased on the inside early. But it's the Supervise and Running Flame. These two are fighting it out. Saddle Up coming through the shortest way on the inside early. Then there's Flowers of the Forest. But it's Running Flame on the outside from Supervise on the inside. Then there's Saddle Up comes up with a late bit on the outside. Running Flame from Supervise. Saddle Up, but Running Flame holding the opponent from...